always strikes with their child. A helpless child always harms his parents. He never relents to them. Does the child's lack of faithfulness come from the parents' mistakes? This girl is very familiar to me. Reminds me of someone. My adolescence time. My dead husband's orphan niece and nephew. I wouldn't relive the cruelties I made with my husband was with us. I withhold the food they eat. I tortured them a lot. Keeping my own son apart, I haven't realized that I have been growing my son wrongly by torturing the orphans. I persecuted children for my own will, for my own pleasure. Thank you. I ran there for everything. Even for things that they are not able to do. Their suffering wasn't even in my favor. But now, I see. Life and justice shows everything I deserve. I really regret for everything I have done then. Orphan children studied and worked hard. One of them became a boss. The other became a doctor. In short, everyone saw that they deserved.